the key challenges that have limited the development and growth in the sub-sector is the absence of up-to-date and usable data for MSME. Unfortunately, the inclusive, effective and sustainable development of macro, small and medium enterprises sub-sector is largely dependent on the available or usable data.
There are several stakeholders that rely on the data generated by SMEDA through MBS to address issues such as the current MSME data, the current data of MSME in Nigeria, availability of credible data for local and international references, contribution of MSME to the national GDP, gender composition of MSME population in the country, number of nano, micro, small and medium enterprises in line with the revised national policy on MSME.
A new module has been introduced in this round of the survey, which is the impact of COVID-19 pandemic on business operations of NMSMEs. It seeks to identify how the enterprises cope during the pandemic period and what area of support and intervention the enterprises will be required from government at this post-COVID lockdown era. Among other uses of this survey, this year round of the survey seeks to establish a credible and reliable database for the NMSMEs subsector in Nigeria and their contributions to jobs and wealth creation over a period of 3 years interval. It will also assess the contribution of the NMSME subsector to the gross domestic product in Nigeria. Not only this, we will also be identifying the number of NMSMEs owned on gender basis. That is, we will be measuring the gender ownership of the enterprises. In addition to this, we also be ascertaining the top priority areas that need government intervention and assistance in this subsector. We will be identifying possible financing windows for the NMSMEs subsector for raising low-cost financing for the enterprises we are studying.